Here's how to play a G diminished on guitar. Our number one and number two finger go on the second frets of the D and the B. Our number three and number four finger go on the third frets of the G and the E. We play just those four.